I mean, by the end of his career, he certainly realized that the Middle Ages of his imagination was purely imaginary. He knew that it wasn't a golden age. He said that.
Really?
Pugin's primary goal in designing churches was furthering the revival of Catholicism in England.
How did he do so much in such a short time? All the books, all the controversies, all the buildings. How could one guy accomplish all of that with no architectural training?
But he came to see Pugin as a sort of heretic.
Because of his ideas or his architecture or just...
His ideas, not his architecture.
Yeah.